Hi, I'm Emeli Sandé. I'm here in the Radio 1 Live Lounge, and this is my cover.
Blow me out, I am so sad, I don't know why. Blow me out, I am so sad, I don't know why. City dweller, successful fellow, thought to himself, oops, I got a lot of money. Caught in the rat race, trying to leave. Professional cynic, but my heart's not in it. Paying the price of living life at the limit. I'm caught up in centuries, anxiety. And praise on him, and he's getting thin. He lives in a house, a very big house in the country. Watching afternoon repeats, and food he eats in the country. He takes all manner of pills, piles up endless bills in the country. It's like an animal farm, that's a rural charm in the country. Story, everything's going Jack and Maury, in touch with his own mortality. Reading Balzac, looking back, Prozac, his helping hand that makes you so wonderfully bland. Oh, it's a century's remedy for the fainted heart, a brand new start. He lives in a house, a very big house in the country. So he needs a lot of rest in the country. He doesn't drink, smoke, laugh, taking herbal baths in the country. Says she comes to no harm, an animal farm in the country. In the country. In the country. In the country. In the country.